There he is, ladies and gentlemen. A big win for him here tonight, opening up the weekend for the Florida State Football Championship.